Around for 52 more kills. Seriously. B alt W. Exciting, isn't it? This is the very end of the game. With our last one being. That was good. Players are here in the start of this next game before I end up with another small person game. Oh man, there's a lot of people in this game. The team just sucked. As far as I know, it doesn't switch up the teams at all. Alright, we're going to the right. Wait, actually I want the... Where's the box? What the fuck? Did I crash into a guy and it... Or a guy fell on top of me? How the fuck did I die on the deployment? Oh. That was weird. That time it didn't deploy my parachute right away. I don't know what's up with that. Alright. Gonna fuck shit up this time. Get in lower where I can actually see shit. Guy over here. Guy over there. As long as they don't notice you and kill you, you're pretty goddamn powerful. This is good. Maybe it doesn't tell you your kills. I think they got him. He doesn't aim that well though. When you change the angle to aim it, Yeah, messes it all up. That again? Whoop, he got out. Trying to hide in the trees. Well, not the trees, but somewhere over here. Let's go down again. Find this asshole shooting over here at me. Boom. How are you shooting at? Oops. Did that all low. Give me some ammo. Somebody. Who the fuck? They're climbing up our right side. And nobody's watching the radar to see that. Where is that guy? Fuck. Seriously. What the hell is going on? Then go back to the UAV thing. You guys are being retarded. Might as well have some fun. Oh, fuck you. Whoops. Oh, I didn't get a roadkill? The hell? Oh, damn it. About to get him when he tried to put his C4 down. Oh yeah. I really need someone else to drive this right up the middle. And then I get on the back, throw the C4 down as we drive by. Epic shit like that. Oh, we did destroy it? It's not gonna let me go farther yet. And it's a suicide. This game has really been hating me as far as suicides go.